today, and they support all of our programs, grades K to 12, so thank you to them. Thank you to the LMS PTO for doing the behind-the-scenes work all day today with us until this afternoon. Also in the audience today, watching his daughter, is the architect of the Londonderry Music Program. We call him the General, Mr. Andy Susie. Andy, John Bullio is here from the school district, and he is filming today all day so that you can watch this performance on Channel 21 throughout the winter, the spring, the summer, and even into next fall if you so choose. So thank you, John. Also, we have DVDs available if you're interested in purchasing a DVD for the performance. I also want to thank several high school students who are here with us just because they want to be here. Bethany Costello, Kyra Arms, and Ryan Barrett, who's sitting here kind of directing the sound. So thank you guys for being here today. All cell phones off. We appreciate that during the performance. We also ask that if you could stay for both of the shows today, we'd appreciate that so we can kind of move right into the next performance. And even though we have a brand new 46 edition parking space out in the front, we ask that you quickly leave at the end. Without further ado, let me present the wonderful 6th and 7th grade chorus under the direction of Miss Donna Salviati, accompanied by Mrs. Sharon Delagrotta. Again to get the effect. Mrs. Donna Salviati.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh.
Oh,
How many nights for Hanukkah?
Happy, joyous Hanukkah.
Nights and days, days and nights.
Happy, joyous Hanukkah. Eight of the nights of Hanukkah. Happy, joyous Hanukkah. Eight of the days and eight of the nights. Happy, joyous Hanukkah.
How many candles do I light?
Happy, joyous Hanukkah.
Eight are the candles you should light for.
Happy, joyous.
Under the direction of Mrs. Sarah Johnson, let me introduce to you the wonderful Londonderry Middle School 7th grade band.